friends, welcome to my channel Solving with Siddharth. Now we discuss about the structure of the earth. There are four layers of the earth. You know what? First is crust, second is mantle, third is outer core, and fourth is inner core. First we discuss about the crust. Earth crust together with the uppermost part of mantle from the lithosphere. The lithosphere is broken into a series of tectonic plates which float a more elastic part of upper mantle. The motion of these plates give rise to volcanism. Crust की जो motion होती हैं इन plates की, ये हैं earthquake ला सकती हैं और ज्वालामुखी का फटना भी ला सकती हैं, ठीक है? Now discuss about the mantle, second layer of the earth. The earth mantle is a rocky shell which accounts for 84% of the planet's volume. The very uppermost region of the mantle are most solid and are relatively rigid. So this is the outer core. The temperature difference within the outer core drives convection currents with hot liquid in our liquid metal rising, cooling and then descending back towards the hot inner core. This convection current powers the earth's magnetic field in a core. Earth our temperature in the inner core is thought to be about the same as surface in the sun. The extreme pressure prevents it forms become liquid. Now you can see earth structures. This is the structure of the earth. You can see. First is crust, second is mantle, third is outer core, and fourth is inner core.